So I wanted to touch base with you and let you know that it is hot out here, but you know, a lot of people are so concerned, and I appreciate the concern. I know my dogs, and they need to run all year long. Now, we don't go out on the hottest days of the year, of course, but there are areas we can go when it's hot like today. There's shaded areas here on the farm. There's meandering waterways all throughout. Running in as they want, and whenever they want to rest, they stop to rest. Obviously, I'm very careful with feedings around working out. I keep the standard pattern all year long, but they don't need an hour, a minimal an hour before and an hour after.